fruits of the actions. Do not let the fruits be the purpose of your actions, and therefore you won't be attached to not doing your duty.